I have received the greatest benefit of anything I can imagine from Seedling. Though no words can completely capture the overwhelming feeling I have in my heart when I think about my school. But I would like to dedicate a small poem to my beloved teachers of Seedling. I was a regular student, but my education was extraordinary. I was literate in literature, felt left out in a subject or two. I had my friends and family, and I had my favorite teachers too. I was a regular student, but they never came, spoke, or left. They were there to talk my fears away, to back me up, to solve every trouble. For independence, they paved my way. For academics, to mental health issues. Or when they were ill and in all blues, we stood with each other, strong and mature. The lessons they imparted were golden, and the values they shared were pure. I was a simple child, but my education was extraordinary. They made us into a special person today. We are. I will forever be thankful to you all, my beloved teachers.